Here are folks, here are the highlights of the Brother Ice Crusaders versus the Seton Academy basketball game. Brother Ice had a tough challenge ahead of them against when Seton was a top 20 basketball ranked team. Jimmy Brewster gets the Crusaders going by hitting a nice jump shot early. Next, Ray Rubio hits Sean Fitz off an inbounds play for a 2-point basket. A lot of Brother Ice miscues hurt them early. Here's Gary O'Neill throwing the ball away for one of the first turnovers. Next, Jimmy Brewster gets the ball stolen away in the backcourt, which leads to another Brother Ice turnover eventually. Here, Sean Fitz tries a deep three-pointer, air balls, another Brother Ice turnover. Next, Gary O'Neill throws the ball away again for a 4-straight Brother Ice turnover. Seton capitalizes here by hitting another three-pointer and take the lead early. Here comes Wojcicki with a nice spinning layup. This Crusader's going. And then next, here goes Wojcicki again. Misses the shot, but some nice hustle by Sean Fitz. Gets the ball, kicks out to Jimmy Brewster. Brewster gets the ball, throws it in. Eventually, the ball somehow gets to Ray Rubio for another layup. It was Crazy Appreciation Night. Crusader Crazy showed out in full force. Here they are chanting one of their famous chants, "Cook your chicken, no flour." Here they are showing Seton their disapproval of their awful chant. Here it is, folks, the famous roller coaster. You've been waiting for it. The Crazies do this to perfection. They've been doing it for years. Ride the roller coaster, baby. Brother Ice came out with a lot of momentum in the second half and started a vicious comeback. Wojcicki on the miss, but Brewster with the rebound gives him nice momentum. Next, Jimmy hits a three to complete the comeback. Going in the fourth quarter, Brother Ice led by a point. But in the fourth quarter, Brother Ice turned the ball over, could not hit a shot. And Seton eventually pulled away. And here it is to close the game, folks. Your Brother Ice Crusaders fall to Seton Academy.